You are only a worshiper, you are not into service, and you are expecting the blessing that somebody in service gets. The reason why I know the enemy cannot fight and win when it comes to me, the reason why I know I cannot be sick when it comes to me, because there is a covenant responsibility that is tied to somebody who is into service. You cannot fight what you don't know. You cannot pull down what you don't understand where it's coming from. It's not possible. God has blessed me. When I say blessing, your mind always go somewhere, money, not money. God has loaded, I'm loaded with heavenly things. He said to Joseph, he said, concerning Joseph, I bless him with the blessings of heaven and above. What is the blessings of heaven and above? Supernatural idea. A man was able to deliver a country, not just a country, the whole earth, from starvation, from famine, from recession. One man, what was given to him by God. So sometimes people think, oh, this is all about money. It's not money. You are healthy, you are rich. I go to bed not afraid that one demon or one witch can fly over my roof. They are here to give birth to that witch. Amen, somebody. Yeah. Why? Because of the covenant service.